Greetings from Heartcare Foundation of India. The 18th Perfect Handan Mela is now 30 days ahead, and the events of the Mela were announced today in Ghaziabad press conference. On 14th of October, there will be a press conference at Russian Cultural Center in the form of a media advocacy program. On 15th October, there will be a seminar on women focusing on the impact of climatic change on women health. On 16th of Sunday, there will be an allopathic medical conference from 8 o'clock to 10 o'clock and 11 to 4 p.m., an interactive conference involving allopathies. In total, 700 doctors will participate. On 17th October, Monday, from 8 to 12, there will be a festival for children with special needs, which is Anmol. 8 to 4 p.m., there will be a free heart checkup and cancer checkup camp at Ansal Plaza. And then there will be a blood donation camp at Ansal Plaza. 4 to 6 p.m. there will be public lecture on cancer awareness at Ansal Plaza. And to 6 to 10 p.m. there will be drum jams audience-based show with Robert Narayan at Ansal Plaza. On 18th, which is Tuesday, it will be an inauguration at Shreeford Auditorium, Kavi Sammelan by Ashok Chakradhar, and Lively Cultural Evening by Hari and Supani at Shreeford Auditorium. 19th will be, the Mela will be shifted to Lakshmibai Nagar. There will be having an inter-school festival on 19th, Eco Festival on 20th, Nurses Festival on 21st, Youth Festival on 22nd, Dancing Festival on 22nd, and a valedictory function on 23rd. The conference, the whole Mela will be a mix of exhibitions, infotainment, checkups, and competitions.